Let's take a look now at the Knox County Health Department's latest COVID-19 data. Three more COVID-19 related deaths reported today. 186 Knox County residents have now died. Another 117 are in the hospital. There are 2,167 known active cases in the county, and more than 18,000 cases are now considered inactive.